The irony is that everybody agrees that we should have standardization as long as it's their standard. I'm only going to be slightly mischievous when I say that sometimes there is a deliberate strategy to try to force one particular agenda that gets in the way of standardization for competitive reasons.